might have sailed back to Port Vannis long ago if it wasn't for us.
Velen's a hive of witchcraft and superstition. Remember,
like it.
We catch you engaging in black magic, you'll be interrogated and tried.
Me? Black magic, sir? I'm a simple lumberjack.
Then I don't know what you're
no
seeking.
No monster city, Novigrad.
No need for loggers.
Something haunts it. It howls, rattles chains, shatters plates. I fear merely being there. Will you see what sort of phantom this is? I'll spare no amount of gold.
Sounds like a white or a puffbow. Fine, I'll tend to it.
Thank you ever so much. Come with me. I will show you the way.
Once I close this shambles... Oh.
Beg your pardon?
Your reputation precedes you, Geralt.
The second sword.
This is sister! Dozen!
Sword swinger too. The King Radovid.
You could learn a great deal.
I will see a medal.
Get them here and only here.
They look nil guardian.
Well,
I will
wish.
Worthy
companion.
Get him from both sides!
Yeah. Don't let him drive you back!
Don't enjoy being tricked.
Tricked? I only said my house was haunted. I could not know it was hunters.
Mm-hmm. Except the hunters knew exactly who they were waiting for. Reeks of a trap to me.
Very well. Perhaps I've not been completely candid. Especially as I've no gold for the reward either. Which does not mean you shall walk away empty-handed. Here, a key to a treasure. There are three in all. Follow the hunters to find the other two. I must flee now.
Watch it.
I'm getting old.
Non-human, are you? Look for your kind beyond the walls.
They're starving in this evening. They eat horse pies.
This house has always been crooked. house now. They built it straight, but two men moved in. Wanted to break into Vivaldi's bank. Schemed out of this notion, they dig a tunnel from the cellar of the house straight to the vault. But they were sorry miners. Didn't reinforce the tunnel. When that collapsed, the house went all crooked.
First. This is.
Some coin turn, hey.
Thanks for your help, Geralt. We're not nabbing bastards.
Good one to you, young man. Hair's all a grey, but by your face and straight back, I know you to be in your youth.
Greetings. What do you sell?
Herbs, young lad. I've all sorts gathered near about. You'd be surprised what useful plants grow by the roadside.
Not that surprised, actually.
Monk's hood, for instance. Lovely blossom. Soothes aches and pains, but just a handful, and you could poison a whole family. A very useful plant.
What else would you recommend?
Have a look, young man. You seem learned in these matters, so I'll show you my special stock from under the counter.
How about you take a break from hawking? We play cards instead.
Awfully kind of you to visit again. What sort of herbs do you need, young man?
You just might have the herbs I need.
Easy.
Soon, it's bound to.
Maybe soon, maybe not so soon.
said then.
How's that? How'd you discover it was the city coroner?
What's going on here?
Fungus in the city. We're scrubbing it clean.
Why are you wincing that mug like you stepped barefoot and done?
Relax, I'm going.
Ha! Look at that. Tail between his arse cheeks.
Freaks are learning their place. Slow, but they're learning.
But I paid in advance, the entire month.
You did, but you paid the old price. The risks are greater now, and so should the rewards be.
I'm out of coin.
But you got something else, dear.
Give us a necklace and get out of here.
Hands off, or I'll cut them off.
Geralt, you don't need to.
I wanna. Grab your things and let's go.
Get out! Now!
When I need your help, I'll ask for it.
What? Are you angry?
Angry? No. But they deserved the necklace. They risked a lot just by sheltering me.
They took a risk, sure, for a hefty fee.
Yes. The thing is, they could have taken the coin and turned me over to the hunters, but they didn't, which was extremely honorable by Novigrad standards.
Please don't make excuses for them.
Geralt, we could debate morals or any number of other topics, but I don't have time for that now. You saw what's happening in the city.
How can I help?
Everything's falling apart. I don't know where to start. I should get all the mages to the docks as soon as possible. Get them on board this ship. But Berthold and Anise have yet to show up at the meeting point.
Berthold and Anise? Who are they?
A young couple. He's an alchemist. Had a practice in Gildorf. She studied at Aretusa. I'm worried the people who hit them might have turned them in. See? My hosts weren't all bad.
Won't be easy getting to the port. Lots of guardsmen in the streets.
So we won't take the streets. In case of trouble, we were all to meet at the Kingfisher. There's a passage into the sewers from the cellar, and apparently those can get you all the way to the docks.
I know the Novigrad sewers. Won't run into any hunters there, but that doesn't mean it'll be safe.
That's why I'm asking you. I need you to find the way to the docks, clear the path for the others, and do it quickly. The hunters could figure out our plan any minute. Now you understand my predicament?
Mm-hmm. Help too and put all the others at risk. Or go straight, abandon death.
What do I do, Geralt?
We should help Anise and Berthold. To write them off like that, it'd be cruel.
Fine. But then we need to go now. Clock's ticking.
Lead the way.
Not far. In the bits. Now, quiet, Geralt. We'd rather not draw any attention to ourselves.
Rain, I like rain.
A patrol. We can't let them see us.
Thank you.
is them, just as I said.
Damn.
Now in sorcery is whore. She's into the witchcraft too.
Good work. Take him.
No, I beg you. We've done nothing wrong.
Right. Hear that several times.
Very cold. And a witch.
Land on two tires.
You all right? Can you walk?
Yes.
I'll not leave here. I'm no fool.
Bertold?
Have you seen what's happening out there? They'll catch us before we can reach the port. Catch us and kill us.
I can't guarantee you'll be safe if you come with us. But if you stay here, you will definitely die.
He's right.
We'll hide somewhere. Wait it out.
Darling, I beg you.
Shut up! I told you last winter we should leave, but no, that didn't suit you. Well, here's your comeuppance.
We're going now.
Going.
Thanks.
Oh.
We need to join the others soon as possible.
Two more! Grab them!
Have you checked the sewers beneath the Kingfisher?
No. Didn't think we'd have to take that route. To think a year ago, guardsmen bowed to mages they passed in the street. Now we have to flee the city like rats.
You could stay. You'd manage it somehow.
The others will never make it without me.
Guardsmen or hunters in sight. Everything seems in order.
Or we're too late. Damn it. We took too long.
Too long? We set out to rescue two people.
Yes. And lost one.
Good thing we got here before they found the hatch, grabbed the others.
This is not about numbers, Geralt. This is no time to mourn. Come with me. This way, Geralt.
Triss, what happened upstairs? Is everything all right?
No, everything's not all right. Geralt, wait a minute. I need to see who made it.
By the tears, my dear lady. You shouldn't worry yourself. It tarnishes your beauty.
Guess you must have worried quite a bit.
No, I was born ugly.
You fleeing to Kavir too?
No, but I am helping the others set off. You know me. Bleeding heart.
Yeah, I know you. You don't have a heart, bleeding or otherwise.
Frankly, I'm surprised at your insight into my anatomy. But on a more serious note, I look forward to having friends in Kavir, especially among King Tancred's entourage.
Triss is about to speak.
We'll talk later.
We've waited long to escape. Till we could make sure Kavir will take us. Till we could acquire enough coin to hire a ship. Till we could find a captain we can trust. We've waited too long. There's no more time for hesitation. We must leave Novigrad today.
This is madness. Hunters stand on every corner.
So we'll get to the port through the sewers. Geralt will clear a safe path for us.
They'll catch us anyway. You'll see. They'll catch us and kill us.
Perhaps. In which case, we'll die with dignity. Weapons in hand. Not tied to a stake, begging for mercy.
If the need arises, I'll defend you.
You can also count on my help. Yes. The help of a Redanian spy. Radovid's right-hand man.
That was long ago, sir.
You raised that madman. You taught him to kill. You...
This is no time to settle past scores. End of discussion.
Gonna enter the sewers now. I'll signal when the path's clear. You follow my trail, and don't stray from it, no matter what.
I will go with Geralt. You, Dijkstra, go to the port and see that everything's in order with the ship.
On my way.
We'll meet there. I hope.
Triss, really want to go with me? No offense, but...
Offense taken. Stop talking and lead the way.
I swear, I'll drop magic for good. If I could only bloody get out alive.
You can't, you won't. You've got Radovid and the Church against you. They want magic to vanish. Us along with it.
Well, well.
Good luck.
The famed White Wolf, I bow before you.
Thanks for helping.
No need to thank me, really.
No, there is. You don't know how much it means. To have someone you can rely on in this fucking city.
It's all right. It'll be over soon.
Damn it! No way through! All is lost.
Relax. Maybe there's another way.
Where? The passage is straight as an arrow.
library.
Gonzalo de Verseo's poems. Jacob of Verraz's chronicles. It's incredible. Rare, first editions only.
We'll come back for them later.
No, we won't. I leave Novigrad today, remember?
I remember. Just having a hard time coming to grips with it.
Come on. We should hurry. Speciality, remember? You've got nothing to fear.
Depends how many there are.
What now, you piece of film?
Lovely. No wonder there was something bad.
Who's tossing all these corpses down here?
We're right under the main square, next to Carlos Cueva Varese's headquarters. Can't be a coincidence.
His debtors have tended to disappear without a trace.
Everything all right?
A few bites on my feet and calves. Nothing really.
Need to clean your wounds. Infection will set in otherwise.
Later, Geralt. Let's find the way to the port first.
Thank you. wounds around the neck and shoulders. Sharp. Lantern still lit. Died recently. Bites to the neck.
It's a catechist.
A what?
A vampire. Watch out for its source of income. Come on, let's go.
To ready the ship before the hunters learn what's happening.
Finally. You bloody took long enough.
Did you have time to look around? How's the ship?
Creaky piece of junk. Wood's rotting, sails are prone to rip like an old pair of knickers, and the...
Will we make it to Kavir?
Provided you don't run into a...
I'll signal the others to come.
Any help? Can I play the violin for you? Fetch some flowers or bonbons?
What the hell's that mean?
What? Don't tell me you don't plan to beg her to stay.
Why do you even care?
I adore love stories. Especially the ones that end happily ever after.
Hunters! Hunters approaching!
Board the ship! We want them alive!
Dijkstra, I don't know how to...
No time for courtesies, my dear. Get on board.
One last farewell. Thank you. I'll never forget what you did for me. And what we had together.
I'll remember you too. Always with a smile.
Miss Marigold!
Coming! Take care. And give Ciri a kiss from me once you find her.
You're an ass.
What?
An ass. An oaf. A twit. Didn't even try to stop her.
I'll ask again. Got interrupted last time. Why the hell do you care who I'm with?
If I say it's because I like you, want what's best for you, would you believe me?
No.
Wise. You should stay out of politics. I know it, you know it, and Triss knows it, which is not insignificant. Your other lover, not so much. She's cuddled up to Nilfgaard, and you'll follow her as always. And one day, we might find ourselves on opposite sides of the barricade. It'd be a damn shame. But that seems a distant future to me. Right now, we should talk about the more immediate.
Dijkstra, what are you plotting this time?
What would you say? How many mages did we save altogether?
Dunno. Didn't count. 30, maybe, give or take a few.
And how many would you say remain in the north? How many alchemists, healers, herbalists? 2,000? 3?
Doing a population count? Is that it?
No, I'm concerned. In Novigrad they had us. We were here. But who'll save those in Rimba? Banard, Ard Carraig, Gullet? You know damn well that daft bastard Radovid won't rest till he's killed them all. Every last one. Yennefer and Triss included.
Moving as speeches go. Now get to the point. Why are you telling me this?
Because I want you to help me kill Radovid.
You that concerned about the mages of the world? Expect me to believe that?
Actually, yes. But not because I'm sensitive or it gives me a heartache, true. To my mind, this systemic persecution is foremost a symptom of a far more serious problem. A madman rules Redania. I served Vizimir, Radovid's father, was his head of intelligence for more than 2 decades. Together, we transformed Redania, made it the North's most powerful realm. Any idea what made it strong?
Its armies, I'd wager.
And you'd bloody lose, you idiot! Mass mobilization, inciting peasants to take up their scythes, straighten them. Where's the art in that? Much harder to build a strong state with healthy commerce, manufacturing, solid alliances, progressive science, and fair, independent courts that hand down just judgments. Vizimir and I managed to do just that through years of fucking hard work. I will not sit on my hands as that little shit squanders that! Radovid the stern, my ass! Radovid the witless, I'd say! Will you help me, Geralt?
I don't kill kings. Just not a regicide. Rumors to the contrary be damned.
I know. I'm merely asking for your aid in organizing the assassination. Someone else will strike the blow.
Dijkstra. Might not have heard this, though I'd find that hard to believe. But witchers are neutral on principle, so...
Oh, bollocks. That's a convenient excuse you lot try to hide behind every time the temperature rises. It's grown hot, my friend, and it grows hotter still. Pyres burn in every city. For mages, great and small, your female friends included. For non-humans, for witchers soon. Is that the North you espouse? The North you're prepared to live in? Silence. Cards close to your chest, I understand. To slay a king, it's not exactly some bloody necker contract. You think on this. Think on what I said. And if you conclude you'd rather change the course of history instead of riding its current to hell, you come find me. At the Passiflora, in the Garret. I'll be waiting with my mates.
I'll think about it.
So long, Geralt.